everyone. Today I wanted to share an update of what has been happening on our little fixer-upper. So if you're new to my channel, my husband and I have purchased a little property next to us about a year and a half ago, and we were working on it initially ourselves, but we just realized we weren't gonna get everything done that needed to be done in a timely manner. So we hired a contractor to work on it here this winter and now spring. And he hasn't been here for a while during those colder months of January, February, but now he's been really working on it hard, and there's some things I wanted to update you on. So I'm gonna share with you what has been happening and just show a little footage of what is changing in this little property, which is so exciting. We're so excited for it. All right, so I took this footage in the morning, and when I got back in like 3 hours, it had completely changed. But so initially here, he has now taken down all the old walls and put up new paper for siding that he is putting new siding on the whole entire house, because it was just kind of old white that needed to be painted badly type of siding. And then he has boards up where the windows are going, and so when I returned, you'll see the windows are in and everything. But anyway, so that needed to be worked on, and all the siding will end up needing to be painted, and that's something we're looking at, different colors. I want it to be kind of a farmhouse cottage style, so I think we're gonna paint it white, and then maybe with some shutters. Let me know in the comments below if you think we should do shutters or not. I kind of looked around and saw some really cute cottagey gray shutters. It would be so adorable on this little house. All right, and so then he took out all the old windows, and we have those saved, but there are a couple old windows that we're just gonna toss because they're not worth saving, and a couple I'm gonna save because they're really cool and farmhouse style that I decorate with. So that is the morning, and then when I returned, he had all the siding up for the most part on at least two sides. The windows are in, and we made larger window spaces for the wall, and they're nice, just wide open. We want a lot of light in there. And then the smaller window that you saw initially, that's a little higher, will be where the bed goes. So we didn't really want that really low, so people felt like they had more privacy. Our plan is to make it an Airbnb or just a guest house of some sort. All right, so then the other two sides aren't completely finished with the sheetrock, and then we also need a new door. So we looked at a new door here just on Menards. That's where we're getting most of our supplies, and I think we found a door. It's gonna be pretty simple. I don't know if we'll paint it or not, but honestly, we just need a fresh door. As you can tell, this door is old, worn down. I don't even know if it's protecting anything. But those are the updates. Inside, it's still just a fresh beam. The subfloor's in. We will do a lot of the rest of the work after this contractor is done with the exterior work of the whole house, because we'll have to put in the electrical, the sheetrock, and then we get the fun stuff of the aesthetics, which I'm excited for. So I want to make it, like I said, more of a farmhouse style. So if you have any tips or ideas of what we can do, it's going to be like one big room, little kitchen, little seating area, queen bed, bathroom will be separate. It is 500 square foot. So if that gives you a visual of the size, it is very tiny. So it'd be considered like a tiny home. Then yeah, if you have any ideas, please comment below. I'd love to hear your ideas on what we could potentially do to make it like a cottage farmhouse style place to stay. So there is our little update. I will continue to keep you posted as things progress. It's so exciting to see the work every day outside our window, and especially during this time where we're all stuck at home, just to see something progressing and know that we have something to look forward to with our little guest house or Airbnb. So give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And if you want to subscribe, I would really greatly appreciate that as well. So there is our little fixer-upper update, and I will talk with you in my next video later this week. All right, bye.